Rock 94.5. Spokane's best rock.
All right, here we are. Rock on the Range. We're never coming home. Having too much fun. Paisley, Trivium just killed it. We are out there. Loved it. Now we have Paulo here. Paulo, hello.
How you doing?
Good, man. And I came up with this idea. I don't know what I was thinking, eating some terrible food. And I was like, you know what? I think I'm going to do some Trivium trivia. All right. Let's see what we got. Can you tell me? I'm just going to pick something random. What is Corey's birthday?
Corey's birthday, I think it's November 26th.
22nd. God damn it. It's close enough. And you were in Spokane, and we did like a foodie type thing. And that was through our station where you could win the chance to go downtown. Where did you guys go?
I know exactly where this is. All right, it's definitely the rail car. I just got to remember what it's called. Matt would know this for sure. Do I get any hints on the first letter, maybe? D. I can't get it.
It's called the diner. You're good.
That's it? Just the diner, that was it?
We'll go with that. And on a scale of 1 to 10, how hot was the girl that went with you from the radio station?
I'd definitely say 9. I'd say 9.
Because she'll be coming in a little bit, so I'll tell her that you gave her a 9. You guys are going to be doing mayhem. We got a bunch of hookups for everything that's coming our way. One thing that every Trivium fan understands is the sound that you guys have. Now, turn of the century, been around since about 2000. If you didn't know that, you might think you guys came out about 89 because of that true, true metal sound. Is that something you guys are, you know, continually and trying to stay with, or is that just where you guys love to be and by the patches on the jacket want to be?
Yeah, I mean, that's the stuff that's like our basis for what we got started with. You know, obviously Metallica, Iron Maiden, and from those bands it kind of branched off into so many things and even some stuff more extreme. And it's just one of those things I don't think we'll ever be able to take out of our music because that's what we are. We love it. And it's always about, you know, having that melody and making the big songs, but also still, you know, having that edge to us. And that's what we're about.
Having the drive.
Yeah.
I agree. So 6 albums down. I know what's coming next with Mayhem. You guys stoked to head out?
Yeah, very, very excited.
Loaded question.
I think this year is definitely one of the strongest lineups. Big. I mean, Avenged, Korn, you know, closing the show, Asking Alexandria, us opening the main stage. Very excited about it. So many good bands on the side stages. And the only thing I'm bummed about is we're opening the main stage and Cannibal's closing the side. So probably not going to get to really ever see them. And that's probably one of my favorite bands. So,
I know a lot of our listeners are very excited to see you. We're hooking it up. We've already hooked it up. We'll have more hookups. By the way, that's the girl you gave a 9.
Hey,
that's Roxy. Hi, Roxy. Okay. So we're going to be hooking it up, and we're trying to do whatever we can to get you guys back in our neck of the woods so they can see what we just saw with Trivium. And, you know, I love it. I love the sound. I love everything you guys do, and it's great. So I appreciate it, man. Any closing arguments, words? What do you want?
Yeah, thank you guys.